Assalamu alaikum. I am from Progressive Model School and today I'll be explaining chapter number 7, Bioenergetics of class 9th biology. We have already discussed about photosynthesis, that is the food making process that occurs in plants. Today we will discuss about respiration. The food that is prepared in the form of glucose is then broken down to release energy, and this process is called respiration. It occurs in the mitochondria of cell and is controlled by special enzymes. The respiration occurring at cellular level to release energy is called cellular respiration. The step one of this process, glucose is further broken down into two molecules of pyruvic acid. The step two depends on whether oxygen is present or not. If oxygen is present, then this is called oxidative or aerobic respiration. And if oxygen is not present, then this is called fermentation or anaerobic respiration. Oxidative or aerobic respiration occurs in the presence of oxygen. And in this process, the two molecules of pyruvic acid are further broken down into carbon dioxide and water and gives off 36 molecules of ATP, that is energy. Fermentation or anaerobic respiration occurs in the absence of oxygen. This process is further classified into alcoholic fermentation and lactic acid fermentation. Alcoholic fermentation occurs in bacteria and yeast, etc. And in this process, pyruvic acid is further broken down into ethyl alcohol and carbon dioxide. Lactic acid fermentation occurs in skeletal muscles of humans and other animals during extreme physical activities. In this process, each pyruvic acid molecule is converted into lactic acid. The process of fermentation gives off two molecules of ATP, that is energy. We can explain this process with the help of chemical reactions and formulas. In oxidative cellular respiration, oxygen and glucose reacts to form carbon dioxide, water, and gives off 36 molecules of ATP, that is energy. During alcoholic fermentation, glucose breaks down into ethyl alcohol and carbon dioxide and gives off two molecules of ATP. During lactic acid fermentation, glucose breaks down into lactic acid and gives off two molecules of ATP. So in the process of photosynthesis that occurs in plant in chloroplast, it takes carbon dioxide and water to form glucose and oxygen in the presence of sunlight. The glucose and oxygen is then used for respiration that occurs in all organisms in mitochondria. It gives off carbon dioxide and water, and the main thing is energy, that is ATP. So this is the cycle of energy in life.